We're not talking about pranks and letting off steam. We're talking about criminal acts of violence. I say if these kids want to go around beating up people and wrecking things to prove how tough they are, then it's time we prove to them just how tough we are.
Mayor Honeywell, could we say something? I'm sorry.
What's all this?
Do you have some facts to give us that we don't already have?
I don't know whether you'd call them facts or not, but, well, everybody keeps talking about teenagers as if we were a bunch of freaks or something.
We're just wasting time. We wasted too much time already. We've invited Mr. McPherson here. He's principal of the high school, and he can tell us anything these kids can tell us.
No, I'm sorry, I can't. That's why when these students came to me today, I asked them if they'd be willing to come down here and put their case before you. And I think you should hear what they have to say. This is Bill Stillwell, the head of the student council, and Chuck Leewood, captain of our football team. And Sally Lawrence here, the senior class president, and...
And Jamie's dad was the one who got hurt last night.
Mr. Mayor, I think Mr. McPherson's right. And I think these students are right, too. Teenagers aren't all delinquents. Only a few are involved in these criminal acts that we're all concerned about. If these teenagers, who represent all of the rest, have the courage to come here, then I think we should not only listen to them, but I think we should invite them to help us stamp out this vandalism. I say let's let them talk.
All right.
We don't want to punish all teenagers for the trouble a few are causing, but something has to be done. You know how serious the juvenile delinquency problem has become. We have to take some action to prevent this sort of thing from happening again. Now, if you have some suggestions to offer, we're willing to listen to you. What can we do? And what can you do to prevent juvenile delinquency? You tell us.
What would you do if you were Jamie? What can we do about juvenile delinquency? What would you say?